I'm Dennis Danton.
We're going to be doing a scene from Niel LaBute's The Mercy Seat.
You think I like the idea of those little girls growing up without a father? Huh? Well, I don't. It's a hell of a lot better this way, letting them think whatever happened, okay? Rather than dragging them through court for a year and arguing over who gets which Barbie and for how long and at which designated location. This is better. As hard and as horrible as it's gonna be, it's still better.
You'll never be able to see them. You understand that, don't you? Not ever again.
Yes.
No Disney, no proms, no walking down the aisle.
I get it! Fuck! You think I didn't consider all that? Weigh it in?
I'm just...
Well, I did.
All right then, okay. Plus you die a hero, right?
Shit, Abby. That's not fair. Fuck! This is the best thing for all of us.
You sure?
Yes, and it fell right into our laps.
I know.
It absolutely is. This way, we completely dodged all the shit I'd have to wade through. All the, you know.
Yeah. All that messy shit. Like sitting your wife down and telling her honestly what you want. Shit like that.
Fine. This is gonna turn into one of your...
I'm just saying. Is that what it basically comes down to? I can cash in my life and go on the lam with you because this is basically illegal, FYI. It is. I do that for you, just so you can miss out on the discomfort of having to break it to your one-time prom queen that she doesn't turn you on anymore.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm asking you to do that.
Just so you said it.
That's what I'm asking for.
Just so the truth reared its ugly head here one time today.
I'm begging you to walk away. To leave this job I've heard you bitch and moan about for the 3 years we've been together. To just pick up and leave this co-op you say you hate because it's in the wrong section of town now. I'm asking you to show me you love me by ditching this lifestyle. I hear you crying about it like 2:30 in the morning when I'm lucky enough to even be around you at 2:30 in the morning, which is maybe once a month. I'm asking you to throw this miserable, undesirable lifestyle out the fucking window and make a dash for the border with me. Do it, Adam. We can do this.
I know we can. Do you love me?
Yes, you know that I... Yeah.
That's really not the same as just saying it.
I do, Abby, please.
Then say it!
I love you, there.
Wow, that makes me feel all tingly inside.
Come on.
And I'd even have to use the bamboo.
Don't make it some...
Well, it didn't exactly flow out of you.
I do love you. Better?
Much.
Good.
Very.
I agree. And that's what all this is about.
What?
Making things very good for us. I think I'm gonna take a shot.
When we can start to...
Ben?
Yeah.
Could I ask you something?
What?
Just a theoretical thing, so you get all...
Go ahead. What?
You're asking me to do all this, all of these things, for us.
Yeah.
Would you do the same for me?
What do you mean?
In theory, would you make the same kind of gesture for me if I asked you?
Of course, yes.
even though you couldn't do it before this.
We've talked about this before.
I know, but...
It's different now.
That's what I'm saying. Now you've pulled your, you know, Lazarus thing. Would you do it for me?
Obviously. Yes. I'd do anything for you.
Anything?
Of course I would. Why are you so...
Then make the call.
What?
The call you were going to make yesterday, before all this. I can't do this. This ride the rails thing with you, if we're going to make it, you and me, I mean, then you need to call your wife and kids and let them know what's going on. Tell the truth.
So what? This is some sort of a trick? Some kind of...
No, not a trick. I just...
What, push me off on a fucking limb and then kick me off the
branch? I'm just saying I can't do what you're asking me.
Fine. Fuck. Fine. We'll just do whatever...
I can't carry all this shit around.
Shit.
I'm not willing to do that.
Shit on you for doing this.
I'm not doing anything, Ben. I'm asking you to.
You know that I can't. I cannot.
Why?
No. No.
Why not?
No! Because it ruins it. Ruins the ending.
This is not a movie, Ben.
I'm not saying that.
You can't just dictate how life is supposed to be.
This, yes, I can. In this one instance, I could have. Okay, we had no chance here. A day ago, we were just two people fucking each other and acting like we had something special. Now, we actually have a chance to make it something...
It wasn't special?
It was an affair. I'm not saying that.
It was special to me.
Of course it was special. That's the wrong word. I just meant that it was common. Regular, you know, it happens. But this thing, this... disaster. It makes what we're doing possible.
I see. Now I see.
All we have to do is walk away. Not run, just walk. Walk off into the sunset.
All right. Okay. Duly noted, but after you make the call.
Shit, Abby!
I need you to do this for me, Ben.
You know,
Ben, will you?
I know that I can.
Please. Yeah, for me, Ben. Please.
Okay. Yes.
Thank you.
I will. So you want me to make the call I was gonna make yesterday, right? Before all this happened?
That's what I want, yes.
Okay, Abby.
I'll give you your privacy.
No, you don't have to.
It's okay, you should
have time. Abby, you need to hear this.
It's fine.
I want you to hear this.